back down with this. We're gonna take a look at what I got from these two big Bricklink sellers. So let's just start with this small bag right here. So where's my... I just found it. Just gonna collect this. So in here, let's see what I got. Okay, so this first thing, I got 150 of these 2x2 light bluish gray tiles. So I'm gonna use this to cover my city. I lost my razor, so that's kind of shame. But I should find it and come back. So fun is throw. Let's open this big box. It's not fitting on the camera right now, but who cares? Actually, someone cares, maybe. But let's just get this open. God, I want to reach the light, like I said. Come on, man. Yep. So, yeah, here it is. Lego Star Wars 20 years anniversary with Imperial Dropship. Yeah, pretty nice box art, by the way. It's pretty liking this set. I got it for a Stormtrooper, but overall, this is pretty nice set, I think. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and write your thoughts about the video to the comment section below. Peace out. See you guys in the next Lego video. Bye.